one. I'm going back to this bullshit. I put this off for way too long now. Last time I played this was back in May, so. We're gonna jump right back into it. Visage. Or however you want to pronounce it. It's a bullshit game with a bullshit jump scare, paranoia, nervous. I'm already getting anxious just with the loading screen. God help me. Alright. Let me get my bearings here real quick. Now last time we left off we were pushed out of the window by the Hi. Do I have to go towards you? Sometimes I gotta go towards you, so. Yep, let's just full throttle it here, guys. Ew. What is that gooey sound? I don't like it. Supposed to just kind of stay here and did you not like that? I guess they didn't like that. Oh, okay, so this put me right back here. So I'm guessing I go this way. Don't turn around and chase after me. Of course you're locked. And of course it's dark. There's a path right here. Alright, you know what? I think I just gotta kind of carefully maneuver my way. So let's just be very careful here. I guess there's no way around it. Okay, so there's no way around these guys through conventional means. I can't throw a chair at them. So let's explore here a little bit. Wait. Is this working? That one's gonna choke me. Try not to get too close to that one. Of course! Of course it's not working! Ooh, found a key though. And I just gotta carefully make my way back through. Very carefully. Nice bulge. All right. What the? Okay, they're chasing me, but luckily they're not fast. Oh shit! They cut me off! Alright. Okay, before I go for the keys again, I need to see where the staircase is. This is literally the only door I can see that has stairs in it. It has to be it. Here we go again. Should be in that distance. All right, that's the sanatory again. Thank you. don't get it. Tab. Ah. That's what I'm doing wrong. Alright. Alright, here we go. Okay. Made it to the next part of the game, finally. This area is very well lit. Of course, the basement stairs are locked. You know, I said I wanted water, but holy shit, that's a little too much for me. Oh boy. I feel a running scene coming here, guys. Yep, it's saving. It's saving. We got running. I think we do anyways. I would like some of these tools so I can bludgeon the guy on the head. Everything's normal. I don't like that. It's really building up the suspense right now. Orthopedic. Why is it building up so much suspense here? The question? It sure is. This looks like that paranormal video, the one with the hospital bed moving by itself. Exactly like that. I would like to say it's a nice little break from the game, but it's not. But I can at least say it's a nice area. Why can't my character not pick up a chair? Why is that so difficult for him? the basement staircase, aka the spot all the way back at the beginning of this area. Now comes the chase. Now comes the running scene. Boom! Why would it force me to go in the direction of the dead end? What is there to gain from that? Alright. So what am I supposed to do from here, huh? Oh, I gotta juke him. Juke him. Get juked. Get juked, boy. Okay, so now what? Yay! No, get it, thank you! I got light! I got light. Mother. Door will open until the machine cycle is done. Probably. What will it say? There's probably a way to override this somewhere. Like a circuit breaker or something like that? Yeah, I need to take my headphones off, man. That is annoying. Tab control. To go to my death. Okay, there we go. My light was off for some reason. It could seriously just be any of these doors, man. Last freaking door I checked. How's that? It led nowhere. Where the heck's the control room at?
Eventually.
What? Wait, what? This door has repeatedly told me that it was jammed. Finally, that obnoxious washing machine has stopped. Jesus! You alright, bud? I was expecting some kind of a scare to happen, but I wasn't expecting that. Yep, there's the autosave. Some shit's about to go down. On my way to that elevator. I just need a full throttle here. Pressing the mouse button. I am interacting. Ew. I gotta get... This is what they want me to interact with? Look, dude, I'm not... Look, buddy, I'm not with the government, okay? I'm not trying to put you in prison or medicate you in a way. I'm not... Look, I'm your buddy, okay? Does buddy need a hug? I guess one good thing about this particular character is I can easily outrun him. Dragging these experimental bodies either, but for some reason I have to. This is nasty. Whoa, this way. My friend, we do not have to go this route. Oh boy, now what? Wrong floor. Oh boy. Just stay crouched. I'm not Dwayne! Whatever your grudge is with this Dwayne guy, I'm not him! No! I promise you, I'm not Dwayne. There's very little else I can... Holy shit! Oh, shit! Ladies and gentlemen, we are back in the house. I don't like that. Okay, so... I think I'm gonna call this episode for now, because that was some intense shit there. Thank you all for watching, though. Leave a like. Subscribe if you're new, and I'll come back to this again sometime. Take care, God bless. When you're trying to sleep and you hear the beeps of soap and suds, but the sounds of washing hands were not preceded by a flush. Kind of confused the order they choose, the questions they've created. You can rest assured the things you've heard your roommate. Masturbating.